Good morning, Equestrian! You are about to witness the marvel and wonder that is Hoof WrestleMania! Oh, I'm sorry. I was told the San Francisco herd was passionate and enthusiastic.
No,
I can't hear you. You are about to witness Hoof WrestleMania! Yeah!
By Celestia, I think I heard something that time. Excellent. Now, before we begin, fillies and gentle colts, we have a charity to discuss. Today's charity will be a hospice for at-risk gay, lesbian, and transsexual persons in the San Francisco area, including a suicide prevention hotline. We will be selling raffle tickets with a suggested contribution of $5 a person. Now, I know that the equestrian herd always seeks to live by the element of generosity, and today will be no exception. My faceless minion, excuse me, I mean my assistant Ryan, will be circulating amongst you even now to accept your generous contributions. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts and give generously. We will be offering this beautiful, spectacular, sparkling shadow box of MachoKatt Dusty Savage for the lucky winner. You know you want it. You know you must have it. Give generously. Ryan, let me know when you've finished your circling around. Remember, a suggested contribution of $5 per ticket. Thank you from the bottom of our shriveled hearts. How are you doing today, sir?
Good.
Are you excited to be witnessing this, the awesome spectacle and wonder that is Hoof WrestleMania? It's my first time, so hell yeah! Yes! Yes, let's hear it for him, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you! Our show will be beginning shortly.
The King of Kings. On your knees, dog. His grin, and it tasted good. The king took his head, left him broken and dead.
Gentlemen, put your hooves together. Stomp your hooves for the mighty MachoKatt Dusty Savage! Ladies and gentlemen, fillies and gentle colts, we are honored today to have with us MachoKatt's manager, Princess Luna. Princess Luna, you honor us with your presence. Will you grant us your wisdom today?
Hello, subjects. I'm Princess Luna, as you've already heard. I'm here because after spending so many years on the moon, I heard about this hoof wrestling competition. And I was just so interested that I had to be the manager of the most manliest brony, Dusty Cat. So I want all of you to cheer for our man over here.
Luna's best princess!
You suck, Dusty!
Thank you, Princess Luna, for gracing us with your wisdom.
Who the hell said that?
I did!
I think we have some challengers.
Friendship is magic.
This isn't over.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, brace yourselves for the words of the undefeated Hoof Wrestling Champion, the mighty Macho King, Dusty Savage! Yeah! Champion, you have some words to share with us before your contest.
I've got plenty of words.
Please don't say them.
One, scope, shut up. Two,
it's a conspiracy, Fireside. A conspiracy, I'm telling you. Who is this clown to come up and take my title? Was he part of the rodeo Ring of Honor? No. Has he actually competed in New Nippon Hoof Wrestling Championships? No. It's a conspiracy. Commissioner Applejack Tunney has been out for me ever since my victory at the Stallionhood Social 2 years ago. Has headed out for the Macho King. But you know what? I'm gonna ask you a question. Just what is an area that the Royal Guard actually patrol?
A beat?
That's right, a beat. And you know what? I own this beat!
Yeah!
And you can call me the king or the ruler!
Yeah!
Cause I'm a felon on base! And I'm a horse on this mic! I'm 20% cooler!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah, for friends.
The words, they're so powerful, I feel faint. Are you ready, ladies and gentlemen, to witness the awesome spectacle of Hoof WrestleMania Championship? We are about to begin the righteous ritual. Songs will be sung, tales will be told. You shall tell your grandchildren of this day. But first, allow me to introduce our amazing ringside commentators. Put your hoofs together for the masters of mechanized destruction, Saber Spark and ACRacebest! Gentlemen, would you care to share with us your feelings at being the ringside commentators for this awesome spectacle?
I gotta tell you, we've been backstage watching these guys. They are eyeing each other down. They are looking to make friends out here tonight. I'm afraid someone's gonna get hurt out there. What do you think, Saber?
My hands are shaking. I'm so tense. I'm ready for this fight. I am ready.
Look at that.
See it go down.
That's a shaking sandwich we got right there.
It is.
This is gonna be intense.
Excellent. Any other words to share with our awestruck audience?
Well, we've got quite the competitors, folks. We got ourselves Macho King. All right, he's the longest reigning heavyweight hoof wrestling champion of all time.
Yeah!
But we got quite the competitor matching up against him, Mr. Thunderflank, the Ultimate Stallion. And this is a guy I was told who was brought outside of the EWF. We got ourselves a fresh challenger today, guys.
An outsider coming on in. This is going to be the challenge of all challenges.
All challenges.
I'm quivering in my boots and I'm not wearing any.
Fancy.
Very fancy. Jack, it ought to be a good one. We can't wait to see what happens here tonight.
Thank you so much, gentlemen, for those words of wisdom. And now, ladies and gentlemen, prepare to relish the ravishing referee. We have with us today, Tone Critic! Tempestuous Toomey, what are your thoughts today as you officiate over this awesome spectacle?
Let me tell you something. I have refereed many matches. I have refereed some of the best, some of the worst, from the biggest rooms to the teeniest, tiniest rooms. I have no idea what we are going to see today. All I know is that it is going to be a six-star, that's right, six-star classic.
Better than Dave Meltzer.
I don't know who that is, but they're probably important. All I know is this is going to be a match to remember.
Aha, ladies and gentlemen, the word has been given from our referee. We are about to begin the awesome spectacle. Prepare yourselves. But first, we have the story. Ooh. Songs will be sung and lights will be dimmed. Well, perhaps not too much. 3 years ago, that's 3 years ago, two great contestants faced off. The mighty Bulk Hogan dared to challenge MachoKatt Dusty Savage. Forests were leveled, and when the dust settled into the crater where once stood a mighty city, the Macho King Dusty Savage emerged the winner! Set the Wayback Machine Sherman to 2 years ago. Wayback Machine, Bull Rocky and Bullwinkle, work with the kids.
Yeah!
2 years ago, the mighty Macho King faced off against a robust, highly reflective robotic arm. And when that robotic arm was finished, it had to go back into the garage for extensive structural upgrades. Did you like that? I give classes at the local community college on the evil laugh.
Woo!
It's a required prerequisite to Supervillainy 201.
Where I sign up?
See me after the show. And then the mighty Dusty Cat took his act on the road. Next stop, Canterlot, where he faced Celestia's Royal Rumble. There he faced off the dashing, the dazzling, daring Dallas Page. And he bested his foe. Are you sensing a pattern? I am. Thence he faced Tom the Rock Johnson and once again emerged victorious. Woo! Let us hear it! Yeah! But lo, behold, emerging from the shadows, we have a challenger led by his manager, the amazing Adagio Dazzle. We have Thunderflank, the Ultimate Stallion!
I said chill, up and down his spine, just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy.
Welcome, welcome Adagio Dazzle. Tell me, what makes you think your challenger has a chance against the champion today? Oh, that's impressive. Anything else to share with our awestruck audience?
After 2 years ago when I was defeated by Sunset Shimmer, I'm back to, I mean, he's here to win. Not for me, just for him, right? Yes. This isn't about me at all.
Thank you, Ms. Adagio Dazzle. And now, a word from our challenger, Thunderflank, the Ultimate Stallion. Give us the word.
Hey, Dusty. You Myron, bruh?
Do you even lift? Oh!
The only thing I'll be lifting tonight is your championship belt.
Oh, that's fighting words.
All right. Hold on. Words will be exchanged when the match begins. The match will begin when I say it begins. Chill.
Oh, the champion does not look happy. All right, fillies and gentle colts, are you ready to behold the awesome manly spectacle that is Hoof WrestleMania? Yeah! Take it away, Saber Spark and ACRacebest.
You all ready for the Hoof Wrestling competition?
And our competitors, look at that Macho King handing off his jacket. You can see just like glint in his eye. Or is that just the shine of his luster? What's gonna happen here? I don't know.
No one can be for certain. Muscles are ripped, throbbing, busting out of the shirts. As our competitors make their way to the table for the ultimate arm wrestling contest of the year.
They're lining up at the table. The crowd is silent.
All right. You guys know the deal, you've done this a billion times, so I shouldn't have to tell you the rules, but these people probably should know the rules. You know where to put it. I don't want to see this moving up. I don't want to see any fancy footwork under there. I don't want to see any of this. I want a straight, clean match. You guys know what to do. What about?
The ref isn't going to take anything in this round. He is watching these guys like a hawk, Saber. I'm watching this one. I'm a little worried. Thunderflank, he's showing up with a... These guys down, Thunderflank. Thunderflank.
Respect. I want to see if you guys do a handshake between you two before you start this. Think you two can do that?
Thunderflank wasn't raised on respect. He was raised on a bottle of protein shakes.
Yeah.
Oh,
Dusty,
it's not going to be a clean fight.
Hat is kicked to oblivion.
The referee can't even contain these two.
The match starts when I say it starts.
They don't care.
Come on, let's do this.
This is intense, Saber. I don't know what to expect.
The audience is on edge as our opponents are eyeing each other down.
Right. All right, they've made the connection. They might fuse.
Arms are locked.
The cult, it begins.
They've been talking about this match in the papers. Here comes the ref with the whistle.
Best two out of three.
Three. Now, come on, chant with me, people.
Three, two, one.
And the match is on. They're both putting into it, and you can see it.
MachoKatt Dusty Savage! Macho King Dusty Savage comes out with a victory!
Macho King, will you share with us your words of wisdom after this bout? I'll admit, he's a rather strong stallion. But old age and treachery is better than youth anytime.
Shots fired.
This is only ramping up, ladies and gentlemen. Thunderflank, you can see the fire in his eyes. Saber, I don't know.
You can cut the tension with a knife.
Just look at his hair.
Two glistening scalps.
One with hair and one with less hair.
I have enough hair for both of us.
Luna does.
I think I have more.
Ooh, the man.
Oh, now the managers are starting to go out of here.
Whoa.
Relate?
Looks like this won't be a fight between men.
The ref kind of wants to see this one happen, it looks like.
It's just part of his fanfic.
We'll make sure we have a camera backstage.
Oh my gosh! Dusty Cat having to step between these managers and refrain them from fighting.
Dealing with a queen here.
What's going on, Phyllis and Generals? Are we doing two out of three? This
Wait,
is unheard
what's
of.
What's happening here?
Unprecedented.
Oh, the challenge has been made!
I cannot officiate this, but I will ask all of you. Do you want to see this?
Yeah!
You do need to vote.
I said, do you want to see this?
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is unprecedented. Princess Luna and Dazio Dazzle.
All right, count it with me.
Three,
two, one, go!
And away they go. Luna versus Dazio. She went into her dreams and she crushed them!
Adagio, more like Adagio, no!
Speak to us, Princess. What are your thoughts?
Well, obviously, a Dazzle wouldn't be able to beat a princess.
Oh!
Proud words, brave words.
Nice, Adagio. It's unfair. Luna can use magic.
Thunderflank is pissed. Macho King.
Disrespected his manager. The stakes have been raised higher now, folks.
Let's look at Macho King. He is just buttering up the bread right now.
We got ourselves a true underdog.
And now smacking bread.
Oh my god.
See, there are some head games happening in front of us.
We've got round two approaching, folks.
Two out of three, ladies and gentlemen. Two out of three.
Tension.
It's so quiet.
Which one will budge first? Which
Just
one?
Daring contest.
Oh! All right.
Macho Cat's not ready for this round. He looks a bit shaken up.
I don't know. Dusty can't. Oh, no, he's not. Look at this.
There's a lot.
He is playing up everything. Right.
There's a lot riding on this match. Dusty is the winner so far, but if he loses to this underdog, his honor will be dropped into the mud.
It will be going to a coveted round three, but if Dusty can win this round, it's over. Thunderflank will be sent back outside the walls of this federation.
Arms locked.
All right, Saber.
Set him down. All right.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Round two.
Three, two, one.
Ominous. The challenger is the winner of the second round.
We're going to 2-3.
The Ultimate Stallion Saber. This is incredible.
Thunderflank, what are your thoughts having won this round against the champion?
You know, look, I gotta make it interesting, you know. I can't just win it right away.
Ref trying to keep it on the level.
Dusty's fired up.
Ref for MVP.
Yellows!
Saber, I don't know if I've ever seen something to this level of intensity.
Sportsmanship
held
thrown
more
out the window.
Spectacle, ladies and gentlemen.
Referee cannot contain these two. They are going at each other's throats.
Okay, all right. First off, not cool. Second,
very cool.
It's pretty cool.
It was pretty cool.
I don't know.
I'll allow it.
The manager's exchanging words.
I cannot condone this action. However, I am thinking of a disqualification. Should I?
Oh, the referee preventing these good people from seeing round three between these giants. Referee, you cannot do this. Audience, do you want to see round three?
Yeah.
Do you want to see round three between these giants?
Round three!
Referee,
disqualifications. We're going to round three.
WrestleMania, unprecedented, amazing.
This is history in the making, folks.
When they were entering their seats, Thunderflank, they asked him, what's your religion? He said, working out. Will that pay off for him here tonight, or will Dusty retain his championship? Dusty is acknowledging the crowd.
The glasses are off, folks.
The glasses are off.
This is the equivalent of going Super Saiyan for a man with no hair.
I think they suit her.
Both competitors are beaten.
Loosening
up. They're bruised.
They're getting in the zone. Shave off.
Who has the will to fight one more fight?
MachoKatt approaches the table. Oh my god.
Thunderflank got ready.
Been thrown down already.
Look at Dusty. Look at that
locking
expression.
Eyes. These opponents of the century. It's locked, folks. We are locked in. Here we are.
Round number three.
It's here. Oh my god, this is unprecedented. The champion has fallen, folks.
Thunderflank, share with us your words.
You know what? For as much as a washed up old little kitty cat she is, I'll give him a little respect. He earned it tonight. I've never faced anyone like that before. And I probably never will. And if there was one person I would win the EHWF heavyweight title from, it'd be Dusty King.
Respect. Woo!
That is respect.
Respect in the game, folks.
Words of the true sportsman, Phillies and General Colts. Take note.
MachoKatt holding the belt has a few words to say.
All you fans out there, you followed me for years. You've cheered me on. Finally, we found someone who could take on the MachoKatt and defeat him.
It's all right. It's okay.
Respect.
Put your hooves together for these two champions.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen, Colt?
Can't believe it. Being in the mere presence of these men puts hair on your chest. Even the ladies. Thank you all for coming to witness this incredible spectacle. But before you go, will the winner of this amazing contest grace us by choosing the ticket that has won our charity shadow box?
Referee is grabbing the box.
Okay, we're working in the back right now. I want to thank you all for coming to this every year. We do it because it's dang fun for us to do. Again, everything up here is a gag.
What?
Except for the actual arm wrestling. He beat me straight up fair and square.
I want my money back!
But it's real.
Yeah. You don't actually wear it, but there you go.
You want to wear
it, you want it, you can wear it. So, my money man in the back margin line is taking care of the rest of the tickets right now and getting them into the jug of awesomeness. And we're gonna have the champion here pull out a ticket in just a minute. How many minutes you need there back there, Marjan? Just 1 second, he says. You guys bought a lot of tickets, which is awesome. Thank you very much for your generous charity. All this money is going to go straight over to the charity auction, which I'm going to give to the charity auction. So straight up going to Lyric and to the Prevention of Suicide San Francisco. Thank you very much.
And can we please
get one massive round of applause for the guy who puts this stuff together, puts his passion into it. Dusty Cat, this was awesome.
Here, folks, let's hear it.
Thank you all. You ready, Marjan? You got it? Bring it on up.
Whey protein.
Yes. Wait. So, the winner can only come out of
Gains.
So, my champion, pick the ticket out of the protein powder.
Who shall be the chosen one?
Drum roll, please.
Okay, I have no glasses on. You read it.
All right, so we got a number here. It is 7-4-3-2-1-3-5. Does anyone have that? Anybody? Oh, right over there.
The winner. Let's give it up, folks. Thank you for your charitable donation.
You also won the option to hoof wrestle.
No, she's not doing it. And with that, I want to thank my good friend Jack, Parsi Fable, the champion, Thunderflank, Lachlan Neal, Dude Critic Y2K, Kichi, and my boys, David Spark, and ACRacebest, Mark Dan in the back, my golfers. I want to thank you all for coming. We may do it again next year. We'll catch you later. See you out there. Thanks.
Thanks for joining.
Please watch our YouTube channel for further news on Hoof WrestleMania.